life in the city. It comes at you at 1,000 meters a second. According to a recent study, the average city dweller is subjected to over 60,000 forms of stimuli on any given day. That much information beamed into your brain, it's not surprising that some people can react a little differently. Desmond Flay, known as Dez to his friends and family, was by all accounts a quiet and respectful young man, which made his actions on March 8, 2938 even more surprising. It was described as a joyride like no other. High-speed chase in the skies that covered several hundred miles of dense urban airspace. Within an hour, he had thousands of adoring fans who watched the authorities scramble to catch him. But Dez saved his best surprise for last. Captured, local police asked why he did it. Dez reportedly took a look around, smiled, and said, "I just wanted some peace and quiet." See your local ship dealer for financing options. Certain restrictions apply.